Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
What's that?
Old to-do list. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
We're not climbing back up over here. Thank you. And wait, we got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really? Military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
There's the Seravina.
You see any other way in?
Nope. Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. There we go.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Thank you.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there.
Okay. That's that.
This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected...
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Gina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
It's a direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them and we will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots.
Look, she's one of them. Come on.
Look at that later.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Kevin!
You good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
I have something. Let's check it out.
Go. Fucking ambush! I think it came from over there!
Again.
that? I'll see what's up.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Has it been called in? Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Shh. Emma, is your plan?
Fuck.
You okay?
I'll find out. What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
I got it. Come on.
We need to get to the street.
Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
Hey, check this out.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
I know what she knows. Find out where the others are, go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
You want a hand?
Oh, I got it.
Now what are you gonna do with it? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.